237 divided by 3. 2 is less, therefore next. 23 is not less, therefore with 23. 3 multiplied by which number is nearest to 23, but not greater. 3 multiplied by 8, 24. 24 is greater. 3 multiplied by 7, 21. 21 is not greater. Okay, subtract 2. Next, 27. 3 multiplied by 9, 27 is not greater. Subtract 0. Next, that is not number, therefore finish it. Okay, 237 divided by 3, 79.